You really think we should be doing this? What if somebody sees us?
That's the beauty of it, Leo. No one can see us. It's pitch black.
Get with the program, bro. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to session some surface terrain. Hey, check this out. Didn't we fight these clowns once before?
Yeah, and we nearly got waxed.
Who's up for some payback?
Listen up! The goblin blade we're after is somewhere in this museum. We must deliver the goblin blade to Master Shredder as soon as possible.
Gift shop's on the first floor, boys.
Not you again!
Not you again? Ooh, I'm so scared!
But they don't take kindly to shoplifters, and neither do we.
I don't have time for the likes of you. Master Shredder is waiting!
Shredder? Who's that?
There's no need for you to know. After all, I'm going to have you stuffed right here on the spot.
So we can be displayed here? What an honor!
Now before you try to make off with the goods, you might want to consider a few things. One, you're outnumbered. Two, don't let the pretty faces fool you. We're tougher than we look.
And three, we're about to get our butts seriously hammered!
How about that? Yeah! Now!
Ha!
about that? Now I'm mad. Feel that? Feel that? Yeah! How about that? Feel that? Out of my way, Nimrod! Ha!
Thank you.
Just put the sword back, Spock.
You stubborn turtles! I told you, I don't have time for you! This thing will take over from here! Ha ha
ha! Whoa! We better put an early call into the fire department!
What is this thing? Does it know the ninja out of the fire shield?
It's just a flamethrower, but that's troublesome enough.
How about that?
Die! Die! Out of you!
What does the symbol mean, Master Splinter?
Trouble.
You know something about these ninjas? Where do they come from? Who do they work for?
And what do they want with a magic sword?
Nope, not magic. Probably more like a self-perpetuating oscillation frequency generator.
In English, Einstein?
It packs a shockwave that'll knock you flat on your shell.
We gotta go after these creeps.
No. A wise ninja does not seek out an enemy he does not fully understand.
But, Sensei, Bushido demands that we fight for honor and justice and...
Bushido also demands that you honor your master's wishes. I will meditate upon this matter further. Good night.
Oh, undergrounded again.